What's up, Shigan? Let's see if everything goes right this time. Friday? Man, gotta get out the house, see what they got to do. Somebody playing something, man. Jump on online to Fortnite or something. So the factory, then I'll write him a little demonstration. Or Smithy. So I'm making those things and hand over the star piece now. So if you're a Mario, guess I'm gonna have myself a little dispute over the star. Just hand it over and get out of my castle. My, we're in a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually growing fond of this place. Please don't make us go through anymore. Just give us a star. Better yet, why don't you give me your stars? Why, then I can easily conquer this world. Then we can get rid of all wishes and create a world filled with weapons. Alright, that's it. It's beefed up, so it's not gonna hurt me that much, if at all. Beefed up my defenses, so I can't really do no damage to him. So, should be. nigga nothing funny. Try to force it, it'll never come out. This yesterday, and the foundation is very weak. Stop shaking the floor. How utterly annoying. What the? What the heck? Seething. Never have been so wrong. It is time. I will show you my real form, and I will show you my true power. I will teach you respect, and I shall have my revenge. So we'll have to end. You turned into King Mondo. So about to do 2 damage. It'd be funny if he actually does. Two damage indeed. No, it was 2 damage. Shows up. Like, he's like Batman. Like, you know he's around. You just don't think he don't show up until he does. Can't move. Ugh, what the hell? 12. And going to something that Batman says on Batman. Get some audio. Well, how much health does this dude have? But without this defense, getting high as it is, bro. Probably losing the first three hits and went right. Or would have. The game got such a insane difficulty spike. They expect you to grind like while you're in the last area. That's just like stupid. They really expect you to grind while you're in the last area. That's in between bosses. She was even... You want all that insta-kill, that's stupid. Thank you. That's really an insta-kill. This ain't no easy difficulty. This game got difficulty spikes out the ass, bro. Send the last one way up high. I wonder if they're going to change any of these things up in the remake. Sure, it won't be this hard. At least it better not be. I'm gonna talk about it later during the ending credits. This boss is ridiculous. This took me 24 minutes to beat this dude. Star Road is back to normal. End. Genos is going back to being a doll. Boy, this thing is a psychedelic trip, I swear it is. Yep, went back to being a doll. And there's Smithy. Well, the sword, Exor. When the credits start, I'm gonna. Oh, okay. I might just make this one whole part and just manually split it myself. Bowser fixing his castle back up. Thank you. go to Croc. Feeding Yoshis of all things. Where the fuck were the Yoshis at in this game? How come Yoshi wasn't a part of the crew? I mean, we had to fight Birdo, so I mean, I figured that would have been cool. Toad got a whole Toad choir and Frog Fuchsius over there popping up. Oh wow, Valentina in the damn, what's his name? Valentina's trying to marry the crazy dude who tried to marry Peach. Or tried to force Peach to marry him. And he didn't know any better because he over there thinking it was just, he only did it because he wanted some damn wedding cake. That's it. Split parts and give my opinion on this game. Hold up.